Hey, so back in Elite Dangerous, I am going to tourist beacon that's out in the middle of nowhere out here. I was near the Paramio, or whatever. There's a little planetary nebula, and very close, there's this tourist beacon, Cerberus. It's basically. There's like an Earth-like world, and it's orbiting in a cool way these three stars. So I'm gonna go to the tourist beacon first, and then check out the planet itself. Apparently, it's got a moon you can land on that has a good view. So we'll go there. Cerberus, tourist spot 0528. Commander Imperator. Also fun, since this is Anarchy. Actually eating rocks. It must be in some sort of asteroid field or something. But since I'm in Anarchy, aren't I? Yeah. Yeah, this is Anarchy. Let's have some fun. Beluga Liner. Hi, DG Space Tours. Hey, drop mines on me. Okay. That's always fun. Can't believe they dropped mines on me. That's very unfriendly. And the other guy got out of dodge. I assume I don't have. Yeah, I don't have any. I don't have any collector limpets. Do I? I have a collector limpet doodad, though, right? Cargo hatch. I do. I guess I can put my system back and put that back like that. Yep. All right, let's synthesize one. Do I have synthesis? So you can synthesize limpets. There you go. Yeah, look at this. What do we take? 10 iron, 10 nickel. Yeah, sir. Let's go. Cool. So now, in my inventory, I've got 4 limpets. Cool. Let's go collect some things then. So, where's all my stuff? Over here. Not there. So yeah, this, the world we care about is this one, the Imperator. And I guess we actually want to go to the moon. Okay.
Frameshift drive charging.
Let's go to the actual planet, this Earth-like world. I guess I want to probably scan it. Oh, 1 minute. Get the scan value. So yeah, let's just so for reference, right, we're in Paramio GOK C248. And the Paramio Nebula is pretty close. And there's the Cat's Paw, which I thought I was going to go to, but it looks like I'm not going to, after all. At least not this time around. Alright. Keep it at about a 7. So there's the ELW, and I guess that's the North or and or South Pole, which are, well, not and, either North or South Pole. pretty one. Actually, it's a pretty one. It's not as cool as I was hoping, but anyway. There you go. Let's scan it while I'm at it. 6 probes, which is pretty typical for Earthlikes. Almost always 6, so 1 in the front. Corner, 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 and 1 for the back. I didn't get my... I'm just not quite there. Okay, 84%. Yeah, that sucks. Missing my efficiency bonus. By quite a bit. Might as well just dump them now. I'm not going to get my efficiency bonus. Again, I'll get a partial efficiency bonus. Not as impressive as I was hoping.